QuantumCoat is the small answer to our largest problem, out-of-control carbon emissions and pollution. This Argonne National Labs tested technology has been proven to slash friction and prevent wear. It also slashes emissions, is environmentally friendly, and increases fuel economy to levels dreamed of in science fiction. Environmental protection is our goal. Tom Moultrie's nitromethane fuel race car, as treated in 2016, this is one of the 8 pistons that showed no additional wear after 4 passes down the track. Usually after 1 to 2 passes, they need to replace the pistons as they completely wear out. As with the nitromethane, it melts the piston and completely destroys it. Here's one of those pistons. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of galling. Basically, the aluminum started to melt on the piston. This dyno report from West Racing showed a 20% increase in horsepower and torque within 1 hour of treatment. Job sites worldwide constantly consume diesel, and every ton of steel, gravel, dirt, wood, and cement leaves a carbon footprint that is compounded with each move. QuantumCoat has proven to slash emissions over 30%, increase fuel efficiency over 33%, and a global reduction in carbon emissions will lead directly to clean, breathable air and fewer particulates falling back into our drinking water. DEF use in this Class 8 semi has dropped by over 50%, directly showing a severe drop in emission particulates. There should be a tax break for using QuantumCoat. Even hauling 45,000 pounds in a trailer, its MPG jumped to 8.6 as seen on the computer.
Trading one of the trailer wheel bearings, we'll be trading the engine and fuel. Fifth wheel plate next week of the differential, transmission, and this bad boy will go from 5 to 8 miles to the gallon. Save a bit of money on fuel as well as preventing wear by diamond coating all the moving parts.
Fellow contributor is tracking his 2017 Peterbilt for his fuel mileage, engine audio, bucket speed, and DEF consumption as part of this Indiegogo offer. Sound reduction is the direct result of QuantumCoat reducing metal-on-metal contact. Millions of cars have been deposited at junkyards across the world, not because the engines wore out, but because of accidents and rust. The used auto parts market keeps scores of people employed and automobiles on the road, and the use of QuantumCoat ensures those treated parts can live into the distant future without wearing out, whereby shrinking the carbon footprint even more by avoiding the need to remanufacture. Most locomotives have a 5,000 gallon fuel tank for diesel. Wouldn't it be great if they too would consent to use over 30% less fuel to transport the same volume of commuters or cargo? Testing of diesel engines are proven to produce fewer emissions, last longer, run smoother, and consume less fuel, which also saves money in many ways. On March 6, 2012, in over a year of tribiology tests at Argonne National Laboratory, they sent the inventor of the only super lubricious nano coating available a report on diamond lube. He was also told by the lead technician the material refused to allow wear and was the slipperiest he had ever tested. We verified his statements by testing our nanomaterial against Mobile One, and Mobile One produced a huge wear mark on the pin-on-ring test. Wind power is an ancient and well-known technology, but since its major reintroduction in the 1970s, it still has many critical drawbacks. The large gearboxes are expensive and last about 2 years, blades stress and detach, destroying the tower, they must have substantial wind just to begin to produce electrical power, they require consistent monitoring, service, and replacement parts due to the abnormal wear from heavy loads. The expense incurred to keep these behemoths producing electrical energy is not exactly environmentally friendly, except now there's an alternative that does not need government subsidies. Use of QuantumCoat in all gears and bearings will force wind power to be environmentally friendly, more efficient, productive, and virtually maintenance-free. The bottom line is we must keep moving to keep up with progress, and our best available mode is powered by gasoline, diesel, and propane. That being said, why not get more useful power out of your vehicle, extend its life, and reduce the carbon footprint of everything treated with QuantumCoat? I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this. Please consider contributing to this campaign. Have a great day, and see you in the better future.